Sweet. We're going to go do the trade, and we're going to do the exact same thing. So we'll do all fives, but a nine at the end again. Same code. I mind helping people out when I can. Just waiting on you, buddy. No reason to juice. Just waiting on you. There, take over. Waiting on you for this trade to get you this grand dose for you. For you. For you. Boom, boom, boom. Take over. I'm about to leave. How about you tell me when you're back? I chose the right option, right? Got someone far away. A crafting session? That's fine. Yeah, for funsies. Should I do some potions? Play 17. Alright, give me a quick second. I'll be right back. I need to do. Ooh, there's only 7. All those things. I'm assuming you're using the code I set up. Or that I asked to try. At tacos for dinner. Homemade. One of my specialties, if I do say so myself. Each one of my family members makes tacos a little bit different, but they're all good. Huh. I wonder what's going on. Let's try a different code. Let's do the same except for an 8. Any luck? Anything? Got an update for me? What do we got? Hamanda. Take over. You hear take over? We give you 30 seconds. And then I'm off. I'll come back and try, but I don't want to be sitting here this whole time doing nothing. Give me a sec. Okay. Do you acknowledge? That's fine. I can wait, no problem. It just takes forever. You know what? Just gonna reset it myself. I'm going in with the same code though. 5555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555 We do it. We do it big. Let's also add our new shiny sprites before I forget.
try this. Let's see if it works this time. Sixty percent of the time, it works all the time. Just waiting on you. Chance, let's get this done so I can continue playing the game, please. Where is the cricket to them? I put the code in. You did 5555555558. Just to be clear. We were able to connect before, why not now? I don't understand. What's the difference in the last 20 or 30 minutes? You obviously see me trolling. I'm not, or trolling, trying, not trolling. Jesus. I'm not trying to troll you, was what it was going through my head. Try leaving town. I guess I can do that for you. What's going to upset me is the outbreaks. No. Yes. Shit. I know what you meant, but I want the mass outbreak. Shit. I want the mass outbreak. I'm here, I'm checking that. And I need to find a fucking sleeping Snorlax. And the only place to do it is here at the hot spring, so we're checking it since we're here too. There we are. Worst survey trip ever. Try this one, okay. No. Let's see. I don't know what leaving town would have done comparing to doing a reset, but you never know. Last time I walked away, maybe I need to walk away. Takeover, if it doesn't work after this try, I will keep that craniodose. It is yours, 100% yours. I am on stream tomorrow morning from roughly, this is a rough estimate, 9 a.m. Mountain Time to about 1 p.m. Mountain Time, depending on where you are in the country. And then I also stream Sunday nights. So I can give it to you tomorrow morning if you'd like. Or I could also give it to you Sunday, if you really want. I don't know why it's not working, though. This is kind of bothersome. I'll throw away my trash real quick while this tries to work. All right, not gonna work. I'm gonna get comfy. Sorry, Takeover. It's gotta be something with a connection with the network, with the actual Nintendo network. So I'm sorry, I can't do anything. We can try tomorrow morning. I'm more than happy to do that for you if you like. Especially since you were so kind enough to drop a follow. I'm more than happy to give you it. I did go catch it for you. Snap. Why not? Start trying these Pokeballs soon. This is making me think I need to start using it on my alphas too. I'm sorry, Takeover. I apologize. I feel bad. I really want to give it to you. I'll do it like that. I do not need to do that. I'll give you one more try, because you asked. This is the last time I'm trying tonight, alright? To be fair, I don't want to keep sitting there trying to do this and it not work, you know what I mean? Is it the same code? Is it the 3333334? No. Would this be the last time for tonight? See how long this takes. I'm curious. I'm going to catch some Pokemon and Pokemon Go while I wait real quick. And while we chat. So Pokemon Go is dying. If anyone plays. I'm telling you, it's the server side is what it's saying. It's not one of us, it's the server, so unfortunately there's not going to be much we can do. You see me do a reset, we've done different codes. I've set up one, you set up one. Unfortunately, we're kind of dicked. So I'm saying, man, if you hop on, whenever you hop on next, I'm more than happy to give it to you. Just pop in and be like, hey, motherfucker, I want my crania dose. Word to your mother. And I'll be like, whoa, coming in here hot. All right, I got your crania dose. I genuinely do not care. Check for up to date. It would have asked me to update as soon as I... closed out and logged in. It's the first thing it would have asked me. And the update is, the last one was 1.1.1. Wait, 1.1.1. Yeah, I said that right. Like, we literally just traded. I want to be clear. You're telling me since... we traded about 20, 25 minutes ago that between then and now, there's an update somehow that I missed that you got while still playing, and we can't trade. I just want to be clear. I just want to be clear. $150 on the nose, holy crap. I don't get it either. Like I said, you watch me do all this. I'm not doing it. See, the latest version, like I even just did it just because you asked. I don't want you to feel like I'm trying to like not do it for you. I don't want you to feel like that I'm ignoring you or I'm not really attempting, because as of right now, it says it's the server side. So I'm guessing it's on the game end. So at this point, we're kind of shit out of luck until tomorrow or maybe later on. So if you'd like to check in a half an hour at like 11 o'clock, we can do that. See if it works then. Like, I have no problem doing that for you, man. But like, I don't want to keep checking it every 5 minutes. That's not happening anymore. I would like to get to playing the game. Get some cells in. I saw some more gold pieces. Yes, I did. Sell. Wait, 25 each. It's kind of rip off. Oh, no, wait, we need to buy it. What do we do? There we go. And my wing balls, I went the wrong way. 779. I'm okay with this. Gold, mass outbreaks. A or B, one or two. What do you guys think? Cobalt coastlands or obsidian field lands? I kind of want to go for Growlithe Boy. Let's go for Growlithe Boy. Hello, motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. Ghost Girl coming in with the second. Yo, what the fuck are you doing in Arceus right now? Dog, we're still not done with Arceus. I'm not done until I got a perfect dex. This is how I roll, bro. Welcome to the stream, though. Thank you for joining. I feel like you should know me by now. That's how I roll, dog. If I say I'm doing it, I'm doing it. There she is. We've already gotten two shinies on the stream. Let's go. We got a new buddy in the stream as well. Say hello to Takeover, Alminogo Plus. Ghost Girl sweeps her way into your hearts, into your soul, into your mind. Trying to help him out. I was trying to give him a cranny dose. We traded earlier, and now all of a sudden it's glitching out and not allowing me to trade to him. Which is kind of weird and unfortunate, and I don't understand why. And we can't seem to figure it out, but hey, we have a new friend for the chat. All right. Let's see what we got. Have you ever seen the rain? That's an Alpha Geodude is as big as that Graveler. God damn. I had to look at that for a second. Connection issues with the Nintendo Network. Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying, and I don't want to keep trying. When we try again in a half an hour. If it doesn't work in a half an hour, we'll try it tomorrow morning. If it doesn't work tomorrow morning, we can try it on Sunday. You guys know me. I'm consistent with my streaming. I'm on here. All you gotta do is ask me. I'm happy to oblige. So, he will get his Pokemon that is desired. I will help him out for sure. Just, yeah, it might take a little bit longer than intended. Next question. Next answer. Are you hunting for shiny Arceus or beat? I already started that, dog. I started that on Wednesday? No, it started on Tuesday. We're already 75 checks in, 150 checks in. I have a slight headache today. Like, I'm not feeling super well and my throat's hurting. So, like, I didn't plan. I don't want to do shiny chunks like that tonight. I didn't want to, like, head nod because I'm not feeling well. So I feel like if I do the shiny chunks like that, I'm going to head nod and actually fall asleep, which I don't want to do. So tonight I am not doing any shiny chunks like that. I'm only doing Arceus. And then tomorrow morning, we'll start off with a bunch of checks. I think we'll do like 100, 200 checks if I can. It just really depends. Don't worry, Scott, we're hunting for it. Absolutely. Oh, we need defeat with rock type moves. I hate you. Oh, shit. No. Don't run. Don't run. Who said you could run? Bad with your running. I don't even care. I just want strength. Honestly, I don't want to spend too much time in this area. I don't see a need, and we got a shiny. To me, that's a win. Send out Cleaver, get the rock type. Strong. Nice. Yo, let's get some Snorlax dabs. Wrong button. Last one. I'm like, where's this last one? This is a thing. Defeat with fighting type moves. Nice. Only no-go plus is coming up strong. I'm seriously surprised for the fact that Ask Me How to Win a Shiny has stayed up on my screen for over a week now. And nobody has asked me how to win a fucking shiny in Arceus. No one. Not one person. How come I'm surprised that no one's asked? Or how come no one's asked? Two? Oh, number two in my questioning. I already forgot what number two was now. Oh, that's a great question. I have no idea. It's sitting in the middle of the screen right there at the bottom. You see it, don't you? Like, Oh, no, wait. I'm almost the wrong way. Why are you guys just ignoring the berries now? So, how do I win a shiny? Well, if you'd like to win a shiny in Pokemon Arceus, you can choose said shiny from my extra box. We have an extra box that you are welcome to choose from. And the way you do that is all you gotta do is be the first person to use hashtag Eevee's Life and tell me your favorite shiny Pokemon. And I will trade you or whatever shiny that I have available to you. I like it. So do I. I wanted to fight you all at once, but apparently this isn't going to be right back. Oh, you just roosting in? Nice. Not mad. I don't currently own the game yet, but I know you're mad at yours when I do have it. I'm good. Absolutely. Well, I wanted to give out a shiny every Friday. But yet, nobody's, yeah. Still have a box full of shinies. Like, we got some good ones in there. We have a, we have an extra Munchlax in there. Like, Munchlax ain't nothing to scoff at. Ah, shit. A Swappa, yeah, you know, you love your Swappas, don't you? He's only now over here like a dipshit. I Everything's gone. No. Sad day. I do know we should go all the way over here before we leave. I do know there's definitely certain spots we should be checking before we leave. Three smoke bombs, I'm cool. We want the Empoleon. Get out of here. See what we got. Defeat with fighting type moves. Oh, we need to stun it. Damn it. It's the only one I've seen, too. Three. Get out of here. Boobity bobbity boobity bobbity boobity boobity bobbity boobity boobity boobity. I went into this ill prepared. Shame on me. Yep. I don't know if this is gonna kill me. We're rough. We are the exact same level. Yep. That didn't hurt me at all. That didn't hurt my soul. That didn't hurt my motivation. That didn't hurt nothing. Not a nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't know what you're talking. Wow, you were still alive. I definitely thought his orb would have killed you. Look at all the people. Look at all the people. How many people does he need? How many people? I really need this job. God help, I need this job. I got to have this job. Boy, I hope I get it. I hope I get it. That was a horrible toss. I say horrible. You say horrible. Celio's Gen 3, is he not? Get out of here. With your nonsense. We don't take kindly to your kind around here. What gen is Celio? Gen 3? I don't know why I'm thinking it's a 4. Zoning out there. Yeah, we out. We don't want to know that. We do want the blue tumble stones. And it'll also help Mime Jr. That's what we really want. That's a dex entry right there. It's taking too long for him to want to evolve. Maybe there's a glitch. Never know though. Which one's this? Yeah, we out. I don't care. Yeah, let's just get out of here. So I guess Celio is Gen 3. Can't believe that. I don't remember it being Gen 3. I don't see it. What the fuck? Not Gen 5, is it? No, I just gotta double check for my own peace of mind. The assets aren't loading properly. Yeah, I don't. What gen is Celio? Can anyone tell me? We're getting close on some of this. I feel good about it. Feel good. Yeah, Celia is Gen 3. Thank you, Aminogo Plus. That's what I thought. I'm not seeing it under my sprites. Can you give me a Pokedex number by chance? It'll help me find it a little bit faster. It's not numbered, but I would know which general area. Why I can't seem to find it. There it is. Found it. That was bothering me. Thank you. You don't have to be right back. Thank you. Better new shiny to our screen. Let's go. Make you a little bit smaller. You right there. You right there. Right there. Nice. All right, we got our shinies on board. Need some room. Thank you for the teamwork, guys. Oh, a massive mass outbreak here again. We're checking it out. We're doing save tech. We're checking it out. Anything of note? Lucario, yes. Or I'm sorry, Riolu. We're going right. We always should go right. Apom on Apom Hill, that's kind of funny. Pokecatch Ultra Ball. Oh, that's good to know. We need that. I know we need that. Alpha. Why am I meow? Good to know. This is the only one to reset to, or not reset, but oh, it's a form a new horde after I'm done catching. Yeah, we'll just go with that. Never seen one leap out of a tree, apparently. Where will toss us? These hills make these straight balls, like the wing balls and all that, just pretty much useless. Dude, what the hell? Okay. Yeah, I'm zoning out to the world. Excuse me. Like Jesus. Strong style. Magmortar. You got so much gravel. Yeah, I think it might be a smart thing to start. Using it. Get out of here. Well, it's horrible. I was wondering, how come a new horde is not forming? Come on. You didn't see shit. Getting close. We're not going to capture them. We're going to move on. We're going to go check everything else. Good flight dodge. Good flight dodge. Thank you. more shiny. Damn. Oh, I didn't realize there were two Scropies. Nice. It's cold as ice, Charlie, right here. Okay, it's all going too. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty much done. I am barely able to keep my eyes awake at this point. Jesus. Such a struggle bus at the end. Primplup, sorry. I don't want to say that wrong. Rude. No one in the chop. No one in the choke. No one in the Alpha. Murkrow. Okay, there was an Alpha Glammeow. Go and get Alpha Glammeow and Murkrow. Definitely think it's worth getting. No. Just shy. Why does everyone hate me? That is proof. Non-deniable proof. Shiny Growlithe boy? Boo. Boo. I'm sad. You're sad. Yeah, you're not sad. I'm not sad. You're sad. Why would you transition to that? A shitty transition. That was horrible. We should have saved before going. Now I'm curious if I just fucked that up.
Guess we're about to find out.
No go plus showing the support. Appreciate you, brother. Neck cracking. The neck cracker. Sweet. So there should be an alpha Glammeow around here, and then alpha Murkrow around here. We want to check these five before I get off. I know I need you to get up there. No shinies. That's rude. It's supposed to be shiny for me. Can't believe you're not. What kind of bullshit is that? Game is fucking broken. No, I'm joking. Okay. Going the wrong way, thank you. Okay, not any good. Stopped. I don't know why, but I did. What is this? Anything good? No shinies. So the answer to that question is an emphatic no. Every palm, no. Let me check you. This is the last thing to check. Let's see. Alright, another shiny. Alright, we are ending stream there. I want to thank you guys so much for being here tonight. I will be on tomorrow morning around 9-ish. Don't quote me on that. We will be starting off with Diamond. We'll be doing an Arceus hunt, and then we'll move on to a little bit of Pokemon Arceus, depending on how much time we have. Hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you so much for your support. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Discord, and YouTube. Everything is linked below on my socials. Deuces all, be safe, and have a wonderful night. Be safe.